Hi friends, welcome to Sir Kandron LDC classes. In this class we are going to see the some definitions related our goods guard coming exams. Okay, let us start the class. Special features of railways. Track bound. What is track bound? Train is track bound. It can move only along a fixed path made for it. Trains can cross or proceed only at stations with loop lines. Locopilot can accelerate, decelerate, start and stop the train on the line which is set for him. Next one, braking distance. What is braking distance? Braking distance means the distance required for any vehicles to stop after applying brakes. It is directly proportional to load and speed. It is more for trains because of its lengthy formation, carrying load and high speed. Okay, next one, right of path. What is right of path? Railway has its own right of path. No road vehicle can come on its path except at places like level crossings. What is a station? A station means any place on a line of railway at which traffic is dealt with or at which an authority to proceed is given under the system of working. Adequate distance. What is adequate distance? Adequate distance means the distance sufficient to ensure safety. Block section. What is block section? What is block station? Block stations are those at which the locopilot must obtain an authority to proceed under the system of working to enter the block section with this train. Again, I repeat, block station. What is block station? Block stations are those at which the locopilot must obtain an authority to proceed under the system of working to enter the block section with his train. Authority to proceed. Authority to proceed means the authority given to the locopilot of a train under the system of working to enter the block section with his train. Types of ATPS, types of authority to proceed. Number one, tangible ATP. ATP obtained from token block instrument. Tangible authority to proceed means ATP obtained from token block instrument. Visible ATP, ATP obtained from tokenless block instrument or track circuits or Excel counters. Written ATP, written authority to proceed issued during failure of block instrument, track circuits, Excel counter and abnormal circumstances. System of working. System of working means the system adopted for the time being for the working of trains on any portion of a railway. What is block section? Before I read block station, here we are going to know about the block section. Block section means that portion of the running line between two block stations on to which no running train may enter until line clear has been received from the block station at the other end of the block section. Okay, why we need a block section? Because sometimes some work has been done on the track, improvement of the track, clearance of the tracks, some signal problems. In this condition, block section, blocks has been taken by that block stations. Okay, line clear. लाइन क्लियर मीन्स द परमिशन गिवेन फ्रॉम ए ब्लॉक स्टेशन टू ए ब्लॉक स्टेशन इन रेयर फॉर ए ट्रेन टू लीव द लैटर एंड अप्रोच द फॉर्मर और द परमिशन ऑब्टेन्ड बाई ए ब्लॉक स्टेशन फ्रॉम ए ब्लॉक स्टेशन इन एडवांस फॉर ए ट्रेन टू लीव द फॉर्मर एंड प्रोसीड टूवर्ड्स द लैटर लोको पायलट लोको पायलट मीन्स द इंजिन लोको पायलट और एनी अदर कंपिटेंट रेलवे सर्वेंट फॉर द टाइम बीइंग इन चार्ज ऑफ ड्राइविंग ए ट्रेन कंपिटेंट रेलवे सर्वेंट कंपिटेंट रेलवे सर्वेंट मीन्स ए रेलवे सर्वेंट ड्यूली क्वालिफाइड टू अंडरटेक एंड परफॉर्म द ड्यूटीज इंट्रस्टेड टू हिम कमिश्नर ऑफ रेलवे सेफ्टी मीन्स ए कमिश्नर ऑफ रेलवे सेफ्टी अपॉइंटेड टू एक्सरसाइज एनी फंक्शंस अंडर द एक्ट एंड इंक्लूड्स द चीफ कमिश्नर ऑफ रेलवे सेफ्टी सेक्शन 5 ऑफ रेलवे एक्ट 1989 ट्रेन व्हाट इज ट्रेन ट्रेन मीन्स एन इंजन विद और विदाउट व्हीकल अटैच्ड और एनी सेल्फ प्रोपेल्ड व्हीकल विद और विदाउट ए ट्रेलर विच कैन नॉट बी रीडली लिफ्टेड ऑफ द ट्रैक रनिंग ट्रेन मीन्स ए ट्रेन विच हैज स्टार्टेड अंडर एन अथॉरिटी टू प्रोसीड एंड हैज नॉट कंप्लीटेड इट्स जर्नी रनिंग लाइन मीन्स द लाइन गवर्न्ड बाई वन और मोर सिग्नल एंड इंक्लूड्स कनेक्शंस इफ एनी यूज्ड बाई ए ट्रेन वेन एंटरिंग और लिविंग ए स्टेशन और वेन पासिंग थ्रू ए स्टेशन और बिटवीन स्टेशंस कनेक्शंस द पॉइंट्स एंड क्रॉसिंग्स एंड अदर अप्लायंसेस यूज्ड टू कनेक्ट ए रनिंग लाइन विद अदर लाइन्स आर कॉल्ड कनेक्शंस Friends, here we are seeing the some definitions related railways, okay? Main line. What is main line? Main line means the line ordinarily used for running trains through and between sections. Loop line is the line which takes off from such main line. Platform. Line is the line nearest to platform and it need not be the main line. Fixed signal. Fixed signal means a signal of fixed location indicating a condition affecting the movement of a train and includes a semaphore, arc or disc or fixed light for used by day and fixed light for used by night. Friends, we will read about fixed signal in signal chapter, okay? First stop signal. First stop signal means the fixed stop signal of a station controlling the entry of trains into the station section. Last stop signal means the fixed stop signal of a station controlling the entry of trains into the next block section. Okay? Direction of traffic means on a double line the direction for which the line is single. On a single line, the direction for the time being established under the system of working to allow trains to move in that direction. Facing and trailing points. Points are facing or trailing in accordance with the direction a train or vehicle moves over them. Points are said to be facing point when by their operation a train approaching them can be directly diverted from the line upon which it is running. Falling mark means the mark at which the infringement of fixed standard dimensions occurs where two lines cross or join one another. Level crossing means the interactions of road with railway track at the same level. Guard means the railway servant in charge of a train and includes a brakes, man or any other railway servants who may, for time being, be performing the duties of a guard. Cognate expressions include a train, vehicle, or obstacle on or following a line or any condition which is dangerous to trains. Station limits means the portion of a railway which is under the control of a station master and is situated between the outermost signals of the station or as may be specified by special instructions. A station master means the person on duty who is for the time being responsible for the working of traffic within station limits and includes any person who is for the time being in independent charge of working of any signals and responsible for the working of trains under the system of working in force. Controller means a railway servant on duty who may for the time being be responsible for regulating the working of traffic on a section of railway provided with the system of speech communication. Here friends, we are seeing some basic points and definition related our day-to-day knowledge of our departmental exam. Okay, I hope you will understood in a better way. Thank you.